are there any key takeaway points you would like our audience to have today?
Very, very interesting. I'm excited with this this new era of precision livestock farming. I think it's going to help the whole industry because consumers are concerned about the well-being of animals. They want to know where their food is coming from. They want to make sure that if there is, the traceability, if there is any disease outbreak, we are going to get in time. So all this technology help us accomplish this. And then precision feeding, precision reproduction, there are so many applications where I see this technology helping us improve this, the efficiency of production and you decrease waste, for example, feed management. If you optimize feed management, for example, the mixing of diets and the amount of feed that you serve to animals, so you decrease the waste of feed, so contributes to the environmental sustainability also. So it's good. And then another component is that we see the young people quite often moving from their family farms to the cities. They don't want to stay in the farm. So I think this technology will also help keeping the young people in the farms because now they see that the same technology that they are using in self-driven cars, we are using to monitor animals, to identify individuals, to monitor the behavior and so forth. So it's computer science, biological engineering. So there are so many. So the need will be there, and hopefully the interest from young people will